further ado, the 8th grade proudly presents Once Upon a Mattress.
It takes place in a small kingdom ruled over by a talking queen.
For a princess is a delicate thing, delicate and dainty as a dragonfly's wing. You can recognize a lady by her elegant hair. But a genuine princess
sensitivity, I'm just slowly down. In this long garden, girls, you know what I mean? The king may never talk until the mouse devours the hawk.
Until the mouse devours the hawk? Well, can't we find a big mouse and a little hawk?
We tried that once, but the mouse got scared and ran away and the hawk bit Daddy.
And I certainly do like almost parents.
Well, I want you to be happy here, and I know it's a lot different from what you're used to.
Thank you.
mattresses with? Jousting equipment? That bet Ottoman moved down to the torture chamber.
You didn't sleep?
I never shut my eyes.
You got it, yes! Mom put me on the 20 mattresses and you got it. Now we can be married.
A pee? Under 20 mattresses? No wonder I'm black and blue.
She's sleeping.
But I will not stand by!
I told you to shut up!
Look, the queen can't talk.
I can.
What happened? The prophecy!
The mouse has devoured the hawk. The king talks!
I've got a lot to say. As for a half remain. From now on, when I say hawk, you hawk. Hawk!
How did she sail away?